Debbie on the couch from the Boilermaker Expo, and today we are with
Michael Sportello of the Vet-to-Vet program, Compeer.
Now, what does the Vet program do at Compeer?
The Vet-to-Vet program is a peer program. We're kind of like battle buddies to veterans that are just coming home from Iraq, Afghanistan, and we've even opened it up to veterans from past conflicts.
So what are some of the things that go on with this program? Can people from the community get involved?
Absolutely. Right now we're working quite a bit with the Veterans Outreach Center in Utica. We have strong community support. That's what made me want to come back to this area, this area is such a giving area, and just proud to be part of Utica.
Very much so. So you already touched on it, but what do you love about Utica?
What I love about Utica is you can go out to the community, and whether it be asked for a donation, whether it asks for people, they come out in droves, just like this Boilermaker event. I mean, there's thousands and thousands of people here. You don't see that around the country. Through my career in the military, I've never seen, events held like this where the community got behind it. So, that's why I came home.
And I think that's something that, unless you come out here to these events and get involved in the community, you really don't see. So it's important that if you live in Utica, to go back and out to these things and also get involved with programs like the one that you're involved
Absolutely.
With.
Absolutely. So if you want to volunteer, you can contact me at 724-7770.
Well, thank you very much for being on the